Little bastards!
Calm yourself. Haste will only lead you to making an ill-timed mistake. An unstable heart is the worst armor one can have.
No time for that, Vice. Gotta get to Yona!
Thank you.
I sense another inane and time-consuming request coming.
Easy, Vice. Hey there, what's going on?
Whoa, friend. Whoa is what's going on. So I ended up having to work on me and my honey bun's wedding anniversary, right? And since we couldn't celebrate the occasion together, things got a little, heated. I want to make it right and get back in her good books, but I'm a little in over my head. Think you could help a guy out?
Take a hell of a present to make up for a missed wedding anniversary.
I thought the same thing, so I asked my sweet dumpling if there's anything she wants, and she told me I want that thing you promised me back when we were newlyweds.
That thing?
Exactly! Problem is, I can't for the life of me remember what it was. Can you believe I forgot? I am just the worst. So, you have any idea what my wife might want? Come on, you gotta help me out here.
All that comes to mind is how they argue all the time.
I had the same thought, though it hardly seems a credible lead for a gift of atonement.
Well, you guys carry matching red bags, right?
Red? Aha! That's it! We got married after learning we had a shared love of all things crimson, so she'll definitely want something red.
I remain skeptical this will lead us to something his wife truly desires.
We're so close, I can taste it! Let's see, red, red, red. Yeah, I got nothing here. What do you think I should give her?
Flowers? Everyone loves a good flower.
Yeah, I don't feel like I've seen my wife giving two hoots about flowers, like, ever.
Well, girls like sweet things, right?
What, like apples? Yeah, she loves apples, but problem is she already eats them all the time.
How about a fancy jewel?
Yeah, I guess she might have mentioned wanting something like that a long time ago. This is getting us nowhere.
Can you believe she actually married this lout?
You know what? Fine! I'll just get her apples, a red jewel, and some red flowers, and call it a day. Should be easy enough for me to get the apples and flowers squared away in Seafront. But I'll probably need your help finding a red jewel, so...
How could I say no when you look at us with those puppy dog eyes? Sure, I'll track you down a jewel.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! Once you found it, just bring it right to my home in Seafront, okay? You know, I bet they sell red jewels at...
Jewel, is it? The strange thing store might deal in such articles.
Let's go check it out.
Thank you.
home of that blasted dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear you.
Been feeling a rather strange presence whenever I visit the Divine Tree.
The Divine Tree?
It's a legendary tree that exists in the heart of our village.
Did you investigate the cause of this presence?
Not really, no.
And why not?
Well, you're not really supposed to go near the tree, except for prayer.
And why is that?
I don't know. It's just how things have always been.
Weird.
Why do we seem to encounter nothing but odd people lately?
You should talk, Vice.
As if Grimoire Vice is capable of spouting such nonsense.
Hang on. I don't think it's done.
It's the dark entity of our old town. Men evolved to king.
Does that mean it'll tell us what we want to know?
Thank you.
what in the...
I never realized shades were capable of rational thought.
I don't care if they can tap dance and play the fiddle. I just want to kill them without all this...
With the tree defeated, we no longer have to worry about being buried in its world of let... Unless, of course, time itself begins to rewind.
Let's see if the Junk Heap kid sent us a letter.